Hi, this is a finished vase. It's porcelain. It's about, I would say about 16 or 17 pounds. And after down, it's almost 2 feet. To throw something that is tall and large, I usually pour my cylinder as tall as I can. So you can see that when I'm throwing, I roll up my t-shirt sleeve. So that place almost reached to my whole arm, and then I pulled it up. And I cannot talk during the pouring, so usually I talk after to recap what was happening. And yeah, I throw it as tall as I can, and then I shape it from there slow by slow. Usually when I'm pouring the cylinder, it takes me about like 1/3 of the time to pull it up. But I use almost 2/3 of my time to make the shape look nice. And I take my time, so be patient and do this slow by slow. You will get a very successful result. Okay, thanks for watching.